everybody is entering, I just wanted to leave you with a few reminders. First of all, that as you're entering the doors, if you could please fill the front rows first. Unfortunately, we can't start prayer without having completed rows. I know that people are more than happy to walk a kilometer from the parking lot, but once they get in the hall, suddenly it seems really far away to walk to the other side. So if you could please, those of you who have started second, third, and fourth rows, maybe just pick yourselves up and complete the first rows before we begin the next ones, inshallah. That includes the sisters. So seeing a lot of empty space on this side of the hall, and a lot of crowding on this side of the hall, so if we can even that out, inshallah, it'll make it easier for everyone else who's coming in a little bit later. Secondly, I'd like to point out those large cardboard boxes that are spread throughout the hall. Those are for donations. As I'm sure most of you know, this event is completely supported and funded by donations. It's a non-for-profit event. I'm sure everybody really enjoys having these Eids. You know, I see a lot of young children running around, and I think it's important for them that we support the Eid. This year, unfortunately, it looks like we're going to have a little bit of a split in the community, that some people will be doing Eid tomorrow. Today's also a working day, and so, I mean, it may be a little bit of a smaller turnout than normal, but unfortunately the costs are still there. So we're looking to our community, inshallah, to support this event, which is ultimately to benefit the community and the children. So please donate generously, put some thought towards that. It's a good cause, inshallah. In terms of timelines today, the first prayer, inshallah, will be at 10:15 a.m. There will be a second prayer at 11 o'clock. The carnival for the children will, inshallah, begin at 11 o'clock as well. So make sure you take your kids there. You can buy a pass for them if you don't already have one, just on the other side of the bazaar here. And Salat al-Dhuhr will be at 2 o'clock. So inshallah, we'll continue with the takbir.